Hallelujah. Brother Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hello, hello. Yeah.
Yesterday is gone. Another day has come. Do something new in my life. Yesterday is gone. Another day has come to something new in my life. Do something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new.
This morning,
je suis venu te parler,
I came to speak to you
comme un prophète,
as a prophet.
Je suis venu annoncer,
I came to announce
quelque chose,
something
de la part de Dieu,
from God's behalf.
Quelque chose,
something
que tu n'as jamais imaginé,
that you have never imagined.
Quelque chose qui va te surprendre,
something that will surprise you.
Le Dieu que nous adorons,
the God that we adore,
est bien sûr un Dieu qui délivre,
is a God that delivers.
Ce Dieu-là, il guérit.
This God heals.
Il ressuscite même les morts.
He even resurrects the dead.
Mais il est aussi un Dieu,
but he is also a God
qui bénit,
that blesses
financièrement,
financially,
et matériellement,
and materialistically.
Je suis venu t'annoncer,
I came to announce to you,
que la saison dans laquelle tu es,
the season in which you are,
c'est une saison,
it is a season
où Dieu fait quelque chose,
where God will do something
dans tes finances,
in your finances.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dieu m'a dit, dis à mon
peuple, told me, tell my people,
ils m'ont pas servi.
They have served me for a
long time. Mis à part.
They put themselves apart.
Se sont consacrés.
They consecrated themselves.
Mais comment un peuple,
but how can a
peuple
reign
si le pauvre,
if it is poor?
Comment un peuple,
how can a
peuple gouverner,
govern
si le pauvre, s'il n'a pas d'argent,
if they do not have,
si je pas d'argent,
if I do not have money,
finance, prospérité financière,
if I do not have financial prosperity.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vous avez été présenté ce matin.
I came to present to you this morning.
Le Dieu qui a marché avec Abraham,
the God that walked with Abraham.
La Bible dit,
the Bible says,
qu'Abraham fut
that
riche.
Abraham felt rich.
Il a marché avec Isaac.
He walked with Isaac.
Isaac a prospéré.
And Isaac prospered.
Il était avec Jacob.
He was with Jacob.
Jacob a été riche.
Jacob also was blessed.
Je ne sais qui d'autre.
I don't know who else. David.
Était un homme puissant.
Who was also a powerful.
Je ne parle pas de Salomon.
I'm not even speaking of Solomon yet.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Je lui ai dit, Seigneur,
I told him, Lord,
il est difficile de parler de ces choses.
It is hard to speak of these things.
Il m'a dit, mais il est important.
But he said, it is important that my people know.
Et pour ce faire,
so,
il faut que mon peuple se prépare.
My people must prepare themselves.
Il faut qu'il y ait un changement de mentalité.
There must be a change in their mentality.
Je suis venu ce matin.
I came this morning.
Pour changer quelque chose.
To change something.
Dans ton système de pensée.
In your system of thinking.
Dans ta façon.
In your way.
De regarder Dieu.
Of looking at God.
Il faut que tu saches.
You must know.
Que Dieu est capable
de faire. God is capable of doing so.
De grandes choses dans ta vie.
And doing great things in your life.
Dieu n'est pas pour voir.
God does not want to see you.
Être malheureux.
Be miserable.
Être triste.
Sad.
Dieu veut voir un peuple.
God wants to see a people.
Un peuple qui prospère.
Who prospers.
Afin que ta vie soit un témoignage.
So that your life may be a testimony.
Mais cependant.
Wow.
Ces enfants d'Israël.
If the children of Israel.
Oui, il a fait 400 ans dans le désert. 440 ans dans le désert du
Moyen. 40 years in the desert.
C'est parce que Dieu voulait.
It is because God
wanted to change their mentality.
And God wanted to change their mentality.
Vous voulez entrer à Canaan.
Before making them enter into Canaan.
La terre où ils allaient prospérer.
The earth on which they were going to prosper.
Si tu n'as pas expérimenté un changement intérieur.
If you have not experimented an interior change.
Rien ne changera autour de toi.
Nothing will change around you.
Il faut d'abord.
You must first.
Que ta mentalité. Change.
Have a changed mentality.
Que tu commences à penser comme
you
un homme
must
prospère.
Start thinking. As a man who prospers.
À vivre comme un homme prospère.
Living like a person who prospers.
À parler comme un homme prospère.
Speaking like a person who prospers.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tant que cette équipe n'a pas été faite.
Until this has been done.
Tu ne pourras jamais expérimenter.
You will not be able to experience.
De façon naturelle.
In a natural way.
De façon physique.
In a physical way.
La prospérité.
Prosperity.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Regardez l'histoire.
Look at the story.
D'un prophète.
Of a prophet.
Qui a marché avec Élisée.
That walked with Elijah.
Il a compris les grandes choses.
He understood great things.
Au côté d'Élisée.
Be on the side of Elijah.
La Bible dit qu'il est mort pauvre.
And the Bible says he died poor.
Et même endetté.
And even in debt.
Et lorsqu'il est mort.
And when he died.
Ça n'a pas empêché.
It did not stop him.
Les gens à qui il devait.
People to whom he owed.
De saisir sa famille.
To seize his family.
Mais comment on voulait vendre ses enfants.
They even wanted to sell his children.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Si tu marches avec Jésus,
if you walk with Jesus Christ,
si tu es chrétien,
if you are Christian,
que tu n'expérimentes pas,
that you do not experience
cette vie de prospérité,
a life of prosperity,
tu auras une vie chrétienne,
you will have a Christian life
frustré,
which is frustrated.
Tu seras frustré.
You will be frustrated.
Et tu seras difficile.
And it will be hard for you
d'être un témoignage.
To be a testimony.
Dieu m'a dit,
but the Lord told me,
vous êtes un peu privilégié.
You are a people who are privileged. Who
si le Seigneur se donne du temps, du moins. Si Dieu a pris du
if mal, God took time
pour vous faire venir de là où vous étiez,
to take you from where you were
jusque dans ce pays,
all the way to this country,
c'est parce que vous avez été choisi.
It is because you have been chosen
pour quelque chose.
For something.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Beaucoup d'entre nous,
a lot of us,
sont arrivés ici,
arrive here
avec de grands rêves,
with big dreams.
Mais aujourd'hui,
but today,
que sont devenus ces rêves?
What happened to these dreams?
Que sont ces rêves?
What are these dreams?
Nous avons
we have
perdu
lost
la notion du grand Dieu qu'on connaissait. La notion du grand Dieu qu'on connaissait.
The notion of the great God
qu'on a expérimenté avant de venir.
That we used to experiment back home before we arrived here.
Qui est capable de faire des grandes choses.
That is capable of doing great things.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
On va lire un passage.
We are going to read a passage that the Lord put in heart
avec vous.
And wants me to share with you.
Isaiah 42.
Isaiah 42.
Isaïe 42.
Isaiah 42.
Nous allons lire d'abord le verset 8 et le verset 9.
We are going to read Isaiah 42 verses 8
et ensuite finir avec le verset 16.
And then we are going to finish with the verse 16.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I read the passage in English first. Isaiah 42 verse 8 to 9. I am the Lord, that is my name. I will not give my glory to anyone else, nor share my praise with carved idols. Everything I prophesied has come true, and now I will prophesy again. I will tell you the future before it happens. Amen.
Verse it says.
In verse 16, I will lead blind Israel down a new path, guiding them along an unfamiliar way. I will brighten the darkness before them and smooth out the road ahead of them. Yes, I will indeed do these things, I will not forsake them. Amen.
Amen. Alléluia. Dans ma version en français, il dit, je suis l'Éternel. Verset 8, c'est là mon nom. Je ne donnerai jamais ma gloire à un homme, ni mon honneur à des idoles. Il dit, voici, les premières choses que je vous ai annoncées se sont accomplies. Je vous annonce de nouvelles. Avant qu'elles arrivent, je vous les prédis. Ce matin, je suis venu pour vous prédire de nouvelles choses que Dieu me fait. Je lui ai dit, Seigneur, qu'est-ce que tu vas faire?
I told the Lord, what
il dit, allons au verset 16.
He said, let's go to the verse 16.
Je ferai marcher les aveugles sur un chemin qu'ils ne connaissent pas. Je les conduirai par des sentiers qu'ils ignorent. Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Il dit, je ferai marcher les aveugles
sur un
chemin qu'ils ne connaissent pas.
On a path that is unfamiliar.
Bien aimé.
Beloved,
tu vas commencer à expérimenter
you will start choses. Experimenting things.
Tu vas commencer à
you will start to support things.
Tu vas commencer à ouvrir ton
the Lord will start opening up your intelligence
pour que tu aies envie d'entreprendre.
So that you will have the want to
tu as envie d'avoir des projets.
The want to have projects.
Plans,
doing something of your life.
C'est inconcevable. C'est impossible.
It is impossible
que un homme vive sans
that a man can live without plans or projects.
Je connais des gens.
I know people. Who have no plans.
Ils vivent comme ça.
They just live
ils ne like that. Rien.
They do not plan anything.
Ils attendent seulement.
They just wait.
Mais tu attends quoi?
But what are you waiting for?
Au moins planifie.
At least plan things
Dieu
out.
Dit,
the Lord says,
je bénirai l'œuvre
I will
de tes mains.
Bless I will bless the works of your hand.
Au moins fais quelque chose de tes mains.
At least do something of your hands.
Nous sommes en 2017.
We are in 2017.
J'ai déjà planifié 2018.
And I already planned 2018.
Je sais exactement
I know exactly
ce que je vais faire.
What I will do
à partir du 1er janvier 2018,
starting from January 1st, 2018 until December 31st, 2018.
Je n'attends pas le 1er janvier.
I will not wait until January 1st
à planifier des choses.
To start planning things.
Nous devons dévancer
we must be able to get an advance of time.
La Bible dit la foi.
The Bible says that faith
c'est la ferme assurance.
It's the firm assurance
c'est chose qu'on espère.
Of things that we hope for.
Mais c'est une démonstration.
But it is a demonstration
de celle qu'on ne voit pas.
Of what we do not see.
Quand tu as la foi,
when you have faith,
les gens autour de toi,
people around
regarde
you
comme un insensible.
Look at you as if you are a fool.
C'est pas de quoi ils parlent.
But they do not know what, of which you speak of. Amen. Because what your eyes see,
ils ne voient pas les mêmes choses.
They do not see the same things.
Ils ne voient pas les mêmes choses.
They do not see the same things.
Dieu veut bénir
the Lord wants to bless his people.
Mais comment?
But how?
Mais comment?
But how?
Des milliers de personnes.
A millions of people.
Attendent quelque chose de toi.
Wait, are waiting of something from you.
Regarde dans ce monde.
Look in this world.
À l'écoute et même ici.
From there to here.
Il y a des orphelins.
There are orphans.
Il y a des veuves.
There are widows.
Il y a des gens qui
there are people that cannot even have one meal.
Alléluia.
Hallelujah.
Qu'est-ce que tu dois faire pour ce genre?
What can you do for these people?
Dieu ne descendra jamais.
The Bible.
Pour prendre soin d'une veuve.
The Lord.
Il utilisera toujours quelqu'un.
Will always use someone else to help a widow.
Dans la bénédiction dont je te parle.
So the way that I'm speaking to you.
C'est que tu seras une source de bénédiction.
Is to tell you that you will be a source of blessings.
Tu pourras te prendre une personne.
You will be blessed at a point where you will be able to take care of others.
C'est ça la prospérité.
And that is prosperity.
Quand tu es prospère,
when you prosper,
tu peux aider quelqu'un,
that means you can help someone
son rêve.
To realize and make of their dream.
Tu as fini avec toi-même.
You finish with yourself.
Tu prospères où
you are prospering to the point where you can help someone else
son rêve.
To realize their dream. And to accomplish that. And that is what the Lord is awaiting of us. Once he created man, and he was blessing them, he said, dominate the earth. He said, dominate.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Dieu nous attend.
The Lord is awaiting for us to reign.
Mais comment tu vas régner?
But how will you reign, my
dans
brothers
ce monde aujourd'hui,
and this world of today,
si tu n'as pas les moyens,
if you do not have
si tu n'as pas l'argent,
the means, if you do not have money,
comment tu iras?
How can you go?
Dans les instants de décision.
And make decisions. Or places
là où
decisions to say a word.
Tu peux pas arriver là-bas.
You can't even go in these type of places.
Tu vas toujours subir.
You will always be behind.
Parce que tu es pauvre.
Why? Because you are poor.
Même dans ta famille.
Even in your family.
On t'attendra pas.
People will not even wait.
Pour prendre une décision.
For you to make a decision.
Dans la vie ne comptera jamais.
Your thoughts will never count.
Parce que tu es pauvre.
Why? Because you are poor.
On peut te savoir.
They may know of you.
Chrétien depuis 20 ans.
You are Christian for 20 years.
Même prié.
be having the sick you pray. Even sick, the sick were healed. But if you do not have the money, no one will even want you to make decisions. And the decisions, you do not need any anointing of deliverance. Rick recognized someone in the Bible that was called Joseph of Arimathea.
C'était un ami de Jésus.
He was a friend of Jesus. When they held Jesus, when they captured him, everyone left. All those who were behind Jesus, all those who were anointed, that could have told to a demon, leave, and he would go, they all fled. But him, Joseph of
Arimathea,
he went to see Herod. And he called for the body of
Jesus.
He said, I need the body of Jesus. Why? Because financially, he was powerful. God needs people who financially are powerful so that his church can advance.
Alleluia.
Hallelujah. Today, the world of today, evangelizing has a cost. The word of God may be free. But evangelizing asks for means. It asks for money. It is not just being in closed doors and just praying. When you are finished praying, you must be able to experiment things. The Lord wants to see people who are ready to go all out. People who are rich. Financially. It is not a problem. It's not bad to be rich. The Lord said, love the poor. Others understood and loved being poor. It is different. You must love the poor. You must love those who are neglected. But meanwhile, you must also be prosperous so that you will be the hand of God in this world.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Ce matin,
this morning,
je souhaite qu'à partir d'aujourd'hui,
I hope that from now on,
le Saint-Esprit te visite,
the Holy Spirit will visit you.
Et que l'esprit,
so that the Spirit,
l'onction
qu'avait Salomon, the anointing that Solomon had,
que cette onction,
may that anointing
soit dans ta vie,
be in your life.
Vous savez, bien aimé,
you know, beloved,
quand je méditais sur ces choses,
when I was meditating
on this,
the Lord made me understand that
ça ne dépend pas.
It does not depend on the area where you are.
Ça dépend de ta mentalité.
It depends on your mentality.
Quand on était dans notre pays différent,
when we were in a different,
on a pensé que le problème c'était le pays.
We thought that the problem was the country where we were in. But today, you are in the United States.
C'est la nation la plus puissante du monde.
The most powerful nation in the
Mais
world.
Comment ta situation?
But how was your situation?
Et puis qu'avant?
Different or worse
from
where you were? Ask yourself this question. It's a discussion where all dreams can be realized. You can wake up tomorrow and you are a man who is very rich and prosperous. But how come we are in this
condition
for years
and
the conditions it's worse than where we used to be? It's not a matter of I want to be rich, but it is to do action by faith and wait to see that the Lord is now.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jésus.
Glory to God. I do not have a lot of time.
Malheureusement, unfortunately, sur ce sujet,
I have a lot of things to say on this subject.
Je vais m'arrêter là.
But I will stop here.
J'espère que mon exhortation,
I hope that my exhortation
va t'aider à changer,
will help you to change
ton système de pensée,
your system of thinking,
pour que dans les mois à venir,
so that in the months to come,
je vois des gens,
I will see people
pour des projets,
that have projects,
qui sont en train de prier pour leurs projets,
that are praying
pour que
for
Dieu
their
puisse
plans,
projets,
so that the Lord can bless their plans, so that they themselves will be a source of blessings,
cette église,
so that this church
des gens prospèrent,
will have people who are prosperous.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Je vois des familles
I want
prospèrent
to see families who
je
prosper. The Lord wants to see this. The Lord, his heart hurts. His heart hurts. He is not happy to see us in this state. It must change. And I believe on my behalf that the Lord has spoken in the capacity of changing things. May the Lord bless us all.
Amen. Merci, homme de Dieu, que le Seigneur également te bénisse pour ce message qui